the 400 meters. Second section coming up on track. In lane number 8, representing GC Boston College by way of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Keepa Bailey. In lane number 7, also representing GC Boston College by way of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Anicia Richards. In lane number 6, fourth at the 2015 World Championships in this event, representing the MVP Track and Field Club, Christine Day. In lane number 4, former Curfew Games champion, representing Sprint Tech Track Club, Yanique McNeil. In lane number 3, representing Vision Track Club, Samantha James. In lane number 2, 53-55 at her best, representing Elite Performance, Shamira Williams. And at the inside, representing Vision Track Club, Kristen Plummer. The lineup for the second section of the women's 400 meters. Second section of the women's 400 meters on track. Anicia Richards, GC Foster College, goes out well in lane number 7. Already up and by her teammate, Keefa Bailey. Christine Day chasing down the backstretch. Yanique McNeil in lane number 4, also trying to keep pace as they go through 200 meters. Christine Day taking control now. Christine Day, twice a global championship relay medalist. Yanique McNeil having a strong run too from lane number 4. Day and McNeil. It's Yanique McNeil who takes over down the stretch and comes through to win in 53.89 ahead of Christine Day. .54-37 coming into this race, so season's best for Yanique McNeil of Sprint Tech.